this series off on process, because I know my life, my own life, the difficulties I had about going through process. And I wanted to share that with people, because sometimes when we don't make it through the process, we let the devil cause us to think that we're failures. No, you're not a failure. You get your behind up and keep going. You get up and you keep going. God created you with greatness in you. The only person that can stop you from your divine destiny that God has for you is you.